Okay, so as you can see right here, I'm taking apart my Whelen 7500. The reason why I did this is because I took all the wiring out. Like this, I just added this. Strip those. Here's all the circuits and garbage. Also, let me show this. This says it's from January 27, 2015. First, if you look at it upside down, it looks like it says something 191. But I'm not exactly sure. Chips. One is a Texas Instruments chip. The other one, I don't know. Probably some sort of brand chip or something. I don't know. And that's it.